my favorite tattoos are probably my parents that I have tattooed on me. And it was my mother when she was 18, and this is my dad when he was 30. And they're like the ultimate example of love to me.
And this tattoo represents my family's last name. And that's why I decided to do it, and it was the first tattoo I ever had in my life when I was 18 years old. And it's also, it's got the moon, the sun, and the wolf, and this is something sacred to like my people.
And this tattoo is significant to me because it's part of a star festival in Japan called the Tanabata Festival. Every year on the 7th of July, people celebrate the Tanabata Festival by writing their wishes and dreams.
I was locked up in the California Youth Authority pretty much my whole juvenile from 14 till I was 25. And this tattoo right here, the 415, represents San Francisco, the Bay Area. Because at one point back in the day, the whole Bay Area was 415. So when you're in the Youth Authority, you gotta pick a size.